Hey everyone, welcome back. We're gonna keep playing a little bit of Stardew Valley here. So, let's get into it. I'm a little sick right now, so I have to drink like super syrupy substances in order to keep my throat happy. Which meant, oh, I have beans to harvest. Which means that I need to drink, like, basically super syrupy soda. Cool. 10 slimes. Alright. So, what was I saying? Oh, yeah. About should I sell these? I think I was gonna eat. I'm gonna sell them. There. I'm gonna eat that leek for energy, though. Okay. Okay, so syrupy substances. So, turns out those, like, new Mountain Dew energy drinks they have, like, super viscous, so they do a really good job of keeping the sore throat back, so that's nice. So I can actually talk right now and not be in great pain. So we're just gonna go and water all of our plants. I really wish there was irrigation. That would make this so much easier. I wonder if it's like Minecraft where if I plant things near the water, they'll automatically be like wet. Oh, if only. All right. I think it's time to go mining again. All right. Anything that we see that can be used as food will be harvested immediately. Just because, I mean, oh snap, that means perfect. So I might actually really go mining for quite a while. All right, move, man. Oh, wait, elevator. Cool. All right, let's go. So stone is always a necessity because we are going to be getting some for the construction bundle in the townhouse. Wow, he was a little tough. Sweet. Okay, now I remember the gist of it all. Okay. Let's go hunt some monsters. Whoa, okay. I don't think I can break that. All right, we got some stuff up here that we can get our grubby little hands on. Perfect. All right. Cool. That was lucky, I guess. And I got some wood from that. All right. All right. Let's keep going down. Nice. All right. All right, let's keep it going. Oh, we got a geode. All right. There we go. Now we can keep going. I'm a little worried about what tomorrow is going to be like for my vocal cords. So I've got a presentation coming up pretty soon, and if my vocal cords aren't in good condition, then I'm kind of done for. Let's keep searching for some goodies. Oh, wow, look at that over there. That's what I'm talking about. Look at all this. He's trapped. Poor him. All right. And how much slime do I have? Only five. Cool. Nice. There's a lot of this in this area. Wow. All right. Nice. All right. Let's break some more blocks here. How long was I silent? I don't really think that I talked a lot there. Mostly because it's like kind of painful to do it, so I'm not like really talking too much. Sorry about that, like, long silence there. I just realized I haven't been talking at all. Wow. I'm actually focused on playing the game and not really like trying to be entertaining. Shoot. Well, anyways, my voice is now back. I actually need a sip of this because my throat hurts like hell. Oh, that's much better. Nice. It is time to leave. Is it too late to go to the Adventurers Guild? Nope. Ooh. Maybe I do need a new sword. Cool. All right, so there's stuff to kill, I guess, as a reward. All right, this is a nifty little area. All right, time to go sell a lot of stuff here, I guess, and cross my fingers. So I'm going to save a lot of it for the blacksmith, though, in hopes that maybe I can get a little bit more from stuff if I just break the geodes and whatnot open the blacksmith. Oh, I can only pet him once a day. Nice. All right. Those beans are pretty great. Ugh, you're so annoying. Oh boy, look at all this. Oh boy. Well, there we go. Look at that. Something was right there. Uh-oh. Maybe I lost a crop or something. I hope not. There we go. All right. I just sold the stone, didn't I? Whoops. All right. See, what does it take to make a furnace? Stone and okay, we can actually build that right now. That's not what I wanted to do, and you know it. Where's my cat? Oh, there he is. He did a meow. Is he okay? Oh, I thought he was dead. Hold on, do I need to feed my animals? I don't want my cat to die. Whew. I don't need to feed him. He is okay. You're just a little lazy guy, aren't you? But you're cute. Oh wait, I have to go in. There we go. Okay. Ooh. Right, let's go break up the now. I think I just lost that copper by accident. Fantastic. Ugh. Oh. All right. Okay, Mr. Blacksmith. Ooh. I can sell directly. Cool. I was not aware of that. Does it do anything special? Ugh. I'm stealing all your berries. Oh, I could have my green beans in there. Gosh darn it. Oh, we also need hardwood. I don't know where to get a hardwood. Still hurts. All right, let's go. Oh, my back itches at the worst times. It's like those like itches or you can't reach them either, so just infinite suffering. And now I wait for them to continue showing up. Oh, buckshot may have been probably one of the best things to use right there. Like a true expert. All right. God darn it. Shucks. At least we have an in case of emergencies. Which clearly was not now, but oh well. Almost there. Come on. I do it. All right. What do I buy? Let's buy this thing. I don't know what it does. Fight me. Let's go. Come on. It's showtime. All right, we have an in case of emergencies here, the zombie ability. So if I get cornered, I can just activate that and then start hunting. So, I should have used it. And cool. Ah, darn. Come on. This time. Your worst nightmare is zombie with machine gun. Let's go. Let's do the gun upgrade. Does it make you shoot faster? I think it does, just a little bit. Oh, is this some kind of like duel? I got bad news for you, buddy. Those old arcade plane shooter games were some of my favorites. Let's go. Ah, darn it. Got cocky. I'm coming back from one day. It's not even. Wow. That was a huge usage of time right there. What if I can invest in some better crops? Wait, this is a hospital. This is not what I want. Just for the quest line there. Oh, I got my stuff is done. Nice. All right. Cool. Oh wow, that was fast. Oh, I need coal. Shucks. Lazy cat. What a real cute cat. All right, let's go deforest a bunch of stuff here for my own personal use, because why not? Cool. That's helpful. I guess. I mean, should probably just go around here and kind of trim up some of the area. There we go. All right, time to do some planting. Little helicopter seeds. I used to play with those a lot when I was little. Like spin the little helicopter seeds around and just watch them fall. That was fun. Whoa. You're a little bright. Kind of angry looking. Cool. Alright, I don't think we really need sap for anything, so we're just gonna go and drop it into here. I think, though, that. Oh shoot, I have so much more copper. Let's keep the fire going. Nice. All right. I think it's time to call this episode an end. Thank you all for watching. Let's take a look at our earnings. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. And until next time, I'll see you all later.